please hold on to those chairs. And your binoculars.